Well, welcome back. This is gonna be the first time I've done audio recording with any of my videos, so we'll see how this goes. Let's go. Been playing Torchlight 3 for a while. Early access has some issues, but I'm hoping it'll get better. Unless it crashed again. If it crashed, no, there we go. Sorry if the audio levels are a bit off, I'm still trying to adjust this to the best of my ability. So let me know in the comments if I need to adjust the volume. Updated this game again. It seems to be or liking some of the updates and changes. This UI is a lot better, more open. It also scales a lot better to the screen. The new update is the changes to life found items.
You're gravely wounded.
Sorry if this is odd, I have not, because I haven't recorded it anymore, I'm not generally a person that's very talkative, so there will be some talking, but in all honesty, I will not be doing a whole lot of commentary like this. Yeah. realize I can actually zoom in and out now. I think it was just adding this update. That is really handy, actually. Find this guy. Where is the murky missile? I can't pronounce words. Sorry.
The level.
One thing I noticed we might need to do, I'm hoping to eventually change the saw in there. One of the, with the pet tags, even though you have two equipped, it only shows the stats of one of the items, not of both. Okay, crap. Run.
You have gained a quest. Is full.
Oopsie. Slash of damage.
Health is low. Your life is slipping away. Your health is low.
Up the difficulty a bit.
Your life is slipping away.
Okay.
You feel much healthier. You have gained a level. you're hurt. You feel healthy again.
What's this?
You've received a quest. You can't carry anymore. Your pack is full.
What is this? Okay, where is this?
try. Nothing is good enough for Mother. She constantly, constantly compares me to my sisters. I'm sick of it. Soon, Mother will see my worth. And when she does, she'll regret ever mistreating me.
I am not seeing town portal anywhere.
Quest started. Your pack is too heavy. Your inventory is full.
mother was right. The hybrids seem to be mesmerized by the corrupted ember. It's like they want to protect it. Like it's sacred. My pet charger bug, I've taken. Kronk, should work as a guard dog to protect the heart of the corrupted ember.
You have completed a quest. You have gained a quest.
Some stuff.
Hiya! Looking for some gear?
Seeing ya.